Is that gonna be Eternal Mario World? Yep. All right, kids. Let's just take a deep breath for a minute. What you are about to see for the next probably hour or so may be the single longest level ever designed in a Mario World ROM hack, if DLD is in fact correct, and it probably is. This is Eternal Mario World. This is the final extra level. It is extremely long, as such you have no time limit. There is no going back once you go in. And apparently there is no midpoint. Well, we're gonna just attempt to... Nah, I'm just kidding. We're not gonna do that. Just kidding. We're not gonna do that. So, here's hoping that perhaps... it won't be challenging, but it'll be just lengthy. It's hard because it's long. Hard. That can be so misread. It's a difficult level because it is a long level, not because it is extraordinarily hard or anything. That would be preferable, but you just never know. Oh god. Oh god. This may not work out. Yes, it did. Okay. Having the cape, very handy. As you can see here. Get out of here. At least he was nice enough to give me no time limit. Oh, whoa, baby. All right. Lots of moles. All right. Might be advised to cut time with cape strats. Yeah, but then we don't get to see the level. And actually, I know, don't judge an hour-long book by its cover, but... unless you have a Yoshi and eat a green berry, yeah. That is true. Yeah, if you brought a Yoshi in, you could put yourself in some severe trouble there, couldn't you? Oop, a vine here. What's going on up here? What's up, Corky? How's it going? That's a one-up. Don't judge an hour-long level book by its cover, but so far so good. I mean, it's nice and simple, you know. If it's a long level, you know, if it's, again, deemed challenging because it's a long level, not because it's hard, then I'd be all over this. Oop. This is a... okay, I found a silver switch. The purpose of this... what is the purpose of the... can't bring a Yoshi in because it's a fortress. This is true. Now, okay, I can take that to the door. There's a lot going on here. Hang on a minute. I thought all I needed was a P-switch. Yeah, I think the springboard's to get me back over here. Well, now, wait. Did this have a no Yoshi intro? Because... in that case, I could understand... yeah, there was just a door over here, so I mean... unless the silver switch is for, like, hey... when I clear the enemies out... oh, shoot. What does green berry Yoshi... Yoshi eats a green berry, it gives you 20 seconds, right? So... if you're in a level with no time limit... and you eat a green berry... suddenly, you have a 20-second time limit to beat the level. And that can lead to some very bad things. Hello, Fish and Lakitu, how's it going? Ah! I'm going to pick a fight with you. This screen will cooperate. There we go. Alright, we got Chain Chomps in the house. Yeah. must be careful of. Oh, we have an on-off switch. I should probably hit that, as I was supposed to hit it. It loves doing these on-off switch bits, doesn't he? Oh, Lakitu's back. All right, back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. And now he's gone again. Oh, boy. All right. There was a switch I was supposed to hit. Sure hope not. Be wary of them exploding Koopas. Oh, God! All right. Hello, it's a trap! Damn it! How? How do I... There, I guess you just do that. You just hope for a good drop. Oh, God. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, that ain't gonna work. No! No! I wanna live! Alright, we're gonna have to just kinda... There, okay, that worked. Oh, Lakitu's peacing out. Why are you guys still in the pipes? Okay. Yeah, shout out to Super Mario Land. Now I gotta be careful that there may or may not, at some point or another, be things coming out of pipes. Damn it! Damn it! Oh, I love the rewinds when all they do is take you back half a second and they're like, hey, you're still dead. Ha ha! Fire flower. No, I think... Okay, this is, I guess, going to be like an homage to, like, Mario's 1 and 3. Something in here? Like a little prize here? No? Oh. Whatever, then. Or is it supposed to be, like, choose your destiny? Pipes everywhere. Dang it! Fire Brothers! Oh, come on! Well, fine then. I'll do it this way. Have it your... How? I was not touching that fireball. I disagree vehemently. I was well over that fireball. Hello, Bullet Bill Brother. How's it going? Or maybe... Okay, maybe you're a Shell Brother. I can't remember. I can never remember the difference. Any... Oh, wow. A few coins. Thanks. Appreciate that. No, those are definitely Bullet Bill Brothers. The other guys were a little darker than them. Whoa! No, you don't. Thank you for taking your time on that. I appreciate that. Sledge Brother being very nice and not... Sledge Brother being very nice and not, throwing hammers immediately, that's not gonna work. Except for that guy. That guy cared not. Now I'm getting Koopa shells in my face. Those are M's, so I touch them, but nothing else does. Fudge! I really don't care if there's anything in there or not. Nope. We're just gonna... Alright. It's ramping up a little bit. Okay, now we got Giants. That P-switch probably needed for something. For example, right there. I can listen to the pitter-patter of the music some more. Because this music is borked to no end. Oh, this is... Is this, Lost Levels 1-1 Giantified? Because it sure looks that way, or at least a take on it. The enemies are different, but... A lot of Sledge Brothers, I'm noticing. I'm just gonna just hope for the best. And the best came. Oh, I got rewinds, DLD, don't worry. Whoa, that hammer almost got me. Alright. That was, what, 4 or 5 rooms now? I've already lost count how many rooms there were. Oh, we got a little room of finally, the tornado is being used in a room where there's actually an outside threat. Of everything else. Of course, the tornadoes themselves don't hurt me, but the enemies above my head certainly can. I wanted to be careful because you never know what's going to be above you, looking to cause you grievous pain and suffering. Oh, really? I was spinning, though. That's, as the British would say, that's bollocks. I'm Canadian. Canadians don't say that, but you know. Tornado. Fun times. Yeah, well, this is a good chance to get rid of this guy. 6th, including the entry pipes. So, okay, I'm not gonna count the entry pipes. This is 5. All right. Whoa. One hell of a mountain to have to climb here, I tell ya. Oh, great. Just what we need, a bullet generator. Ooh, ah! More concerned about the... like, what do I gotta do? But there's a tornado coming. Huh. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Ooh, alright, how far do I have to go this way? Quite a ways, okay. I probably could have made that. Oh well. This is a hell of a climb here, holy cow. Ah! I shouldn't have jumped. Oh, really? Really? Nice landing spot, dumbass. Where's your friend at? His friend is completely... I rewinded my friend, his friend out of existence. Wow, alright. I are a good gamer, yo. The power of space to... okay, we're now up in the clouds. We're so high up now. We've entered the clouds. We're really high, aren't we, Charlie? Alright, room 7. For some reason is... a boss. Officially room 6. Oh, God damn it! Alright, just kill the Koopas. Or at least... You are a jerk. Kindly stop being a jerk. Oh yeah, why can't you spin jump on these? So silly. Oh, I love it when you throw hammers. Dang it! Stop throwing hammers! No. There, okay. So basically, room 7. So basically, every so many rooms, I'm gonna have to fight one of the Koopa kids again. That's great. And the game ends with a Reznor fight. Alright, well. Freaking spoiler alert. Oh man, this looks familiar. This is so not a level from Mario 3, is it? But it's scrolling a mite bit faster than it does in Mario 3. And that doesn't have multiple coins in it. I'm disappointed. This is an inaccurate remake. I want my money back. Now it continues. With a 2. Why does that platform have a 2 on it? That's also inaccurate. Must be 1 or 4, no more, no less. Didn't we have a level that was exactly like this earlier? Or maybe I'm thinking one of the Sig worlds. I may be thinking Sig... Either Sig 1 or Sig 3 had this exact remake, pretty much, except it wasn't scrolling as fast. Oh, I could have got the 1-up that way. Whoops. I guess, okay, you're supposed to go over that wall to get the 1-up. Whatever. Whatever, man. Room number 8. Oh, good. I love this gimmick. It's my favorite. Oh, boy. Oh, good. Not busy enough without a bullet generator. Nobody focus on the background. Those of queasy dispositions may wish to look away because of the because background. And you gotta do a lot of very precise dodging here. Oh yes, please keep all the Koopas on the screen. It's limiting the bullet generator very greatly, and I appreciate that very much. Ow, I was holding down. Why did I not duck jump? What's this? Hey, one up. Remember, though, there's no midpoint, so... You basically have no... What the hell? Please go back up. Ah! Ah! No! Freaking Koopas! Go away! Get out of here! Okay. I think that's an OC. No, that's one of the Mario 3 Koopa kids. Alright, so room number... What? 8 now? 9? Whatever it is? I'm just gonna use the shell to not get rid of that guy like I wanted. Dang it. I really want to get rid of him. If at all possible. Come on, get up in there. Room number 9, yeah. I'm glad you're keeping count, DLD, because I'm... Dang it! Alright, well... Not much for that. This guy's gonna be a problem. Well, not really. Oh, God! These are four-way note blocks. Alright, well... I feel silly, then. Bip. Bip. Up. Oh, what? Alright. Screen warping. Gotta love it. Of over 30. This is the Super Sig world of levels. Oh yeah, these are gonna keep looping. Forever and ever and ever. Ah! Shoot! Okay, good. No, now I got a missile bill. It's gonna be perpetually... going around forever and ever. Good job, Charlie. Hey there, guy. How's it going? Of course, these hammer guys are going to be English. They're going to be perpetually in the way. Oh, God damn it. All right. Can I get rid of this one? I can. I hope. Dang it! Get out of here. Ugh, nice. Now that guy's going to pop up on this side just long enough for me to bop him. Precisely what I want. All right. Shortcut. All right. Nice. What's in here? Fire flower. Nah, nah. I will stick with what I've got. Oh, God. No, that's... Okay. The problem is the location of the warp. Yeah, I guess I'm taking the fire flower because... Stuff. Alright, room 10. Oh, there we go. So far, the cape has proven to be the much better item here. Woo, Charlie. All right. Oh, come on. Why with the hammer bro? Super amazing hammer jerks. All right. This is a very Super Mario World. This is the last level. Trust me when I say that it's a long one. Oh god, oh no. Yeah. Whoa, okay, hey, how did I get through that alive? I have no idea. Oh, shoot. Whoop. Okay. Let us hope for the best. No, you're not going to be spawning any Super Koopas there, guy. Oh, look, free cape from the heavens. Which is good, because I just lost that one. Good. Oh, good, another free one. Thank you for the free power-ups. I very much appreciate it. All right, room 11. You stand on that? No, okay, that's back. Dark land is background. I understand. What are these? Could be turn block. Can I cape twirl? No. They are not cape killable, but you can kill them with objects. Ah! Alright. Whoa, careful. I'll lose one power up willingly, but how long? Okay. Enemies can sit on that background layer, but I can't stand on it, so I guess those are basically ramped up. Basically, those are the E-blocks, except they're masquerading behind stuff. Expects me to lose them. What, you mean the capes? That ain't gonna happen, son. Dink. I assume I want the thing this way. Guess we're about to find out. Alright. Ah! Rid of him. As a backup. Whoa, okay. They're not throw blocks. They might be ice blocks. Actually, I think they're definitely ice blocks, considering you can go down there some way or another. Which way I'm supposed to have the switch at, so... Oh, nope. That was the right way. All right, we're good. Hey. Oh, okay, yeah. I get what you're saying, alright. That's why he gave out free capes. Whoops, there's a switch to hit. Right there. Excuse me there, hammer guy. Excuse me there, lava lotus. Can't stand there. Tried to fool me with the coin guide. Trying to see if I was paying attention, I guess. Okay, switch to hit. Oops, over here. It's over here. Boosh. Alright, room number 12. Oh, good. Now we're bullet spam again. My favorite. Alright, that's four bullet bills in a row. Five bullet bills in a row that have been on the same top. Six. Not very RNG here. They're all on the same row of the level. So basically, I know where the bullets are going to come from because they're all spawning on the same vertical spot. It's just a question of, are they going to be coming from the left or from the right? Nice generator, bro. Okay, it actually moved now. I think it actually moved down a tile, finally. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe it didn't. The level itself moved, I don't know. Can you put a generator that only shoots in one spot? Because it's not very RNG, and that is indeed the case. They stopped. I was gonna say, you know what's coming next, crossfire. Whoa, baby. Alright. That's a lot of bullet bills. You knew the crossfires were coming. It was the other generator stopped. It was just a matter of time. Ooh, careful. I'm still dealing with bullet bill generators. Oh, they switched the shooter. Okay. It's now the other crossfire. All right. Diagonal crossfire. I wasn't ready for that. I am now. Oh, what? Hey. I would imagine, DLD. I would say it took a while. Alright, next. Alright, next. Oh, this looks fun. Now, they're all M blocks, so old Koopa Face McGee here is now earthquaking, which is bad news. As long as I just kind of chill out over here and wait for him. But he's now throwing really freaking fast, apparently. As long as I wait over here, he'll come to me. Let the Koopa Kid come to you. And there you go. So as you call that room 12, here's room 13. Lucky 13. Well, a very crackly music. Seriously, how did the music get through moderation? Because it's like half broken. The music is. Oh, we got a anger fish. No! Kill the fish. Kill the plant, and then let the water drop. And these guys love throwing the boomerangs as soon as they spawn. Oh, God! Oh, are you an... That's an invincible fish, I think. That's supposed to be like a... Oh, nope, not invincible. At all, actually. Because of ZMZ. I don't think it's direct result of the emulator. I think it's direct result of the music. Like, this is an accurate emulator. This is supposed to accurately represent how this game would be presented on an actual SNES, so... it's like this on this. It would be like this on original hardware, so... at least that's the idea. What? Mario. Hit the button once. That's all you gotta do. Get out of here. Getting crazy fish here. Okay, I gotta find another switch to hit. Oh man, Porky Prick. And he's gone. Off. I think that's the way I wanted it. Yes, it is. Get that out. Then hit it again. Ugh. Water and switches. Yeah. What's up, Terraformer? Kick a fish in the face. Room 14 in this Hellfire Gauntlet Marathon last level. I, at this point, don't even remember if we did Bowser yet, and frankly, I don't care. I don't think we did we? DLD, you tend to remember. Did I beat Bowser last week? I don't think I did. I think when I'm done this, I have to go back and beat Bowser. Unless this trips credits, in which case I don't care. Switch. Wait, do I need this for something? That looks suspicious. Oh, is it getting under the level? Wait, what? I may have just messed this up. Because I don't think those coins dictate whether you can get down here or not. Actually, you know what? To be on the safe side, I better just take it with me because... it's quicker that way. Whoa, easy. Hammer guy, easy. Yeah, okay. Good call! There was blocks over here. This level... this hack is really good for having ceilings on levels. If there's no vertical scrolling, you're not allowed to go up. So this would not be a very good speedrun hack anyway, because... stuff. Okay. It trips them? Alright. Just let me know, because if this trips credits, I'm not going to worry about fighting Bowser. We'll consider this end of the game, because Bowser's castle doesn't count anyway. Whether I beat him or not is irrelevant. Isn't that right, Porky Prick? Oh, you're already dead. Doesn't matter. Buzz. That Koopa was up in the air for a while. That Koopa had some hang time. The room number 15... I wouldn't recommend it. As a speedrun game, no. I would not. Bro, the level before this was a 27-room castle gauntlet. With no midpoints. Makes Depraved Stronghold suddenly seem like a freaking walk in the park. Even though the individual rooms in the gauntlet were not necessarily that bad. It's more the point. As casual... well, when you hear what I just said, I'm sure. Pretty decent for a casual game, but the difficulty does ramp up towards the end, though. There's a lot of bullet spam, a lot of Venus fire trap spam. It's the kind of stuff that would piss you right the hell off, man. Trust me. If I think I know you the way I think I do, this hack would piss you off especially towards the end. So. But the first bit's pretty good. The first few worlds are pretty good, but there's a few secret levels and a lot of the stuff towards the end game that screams a Terraformer's gonna get angry playing tool free. Plus, I don't even know if this is gonna work on accurate stuff, because you can hear like the music's all crackly and stuff, right? A lot of crackly sound effects and stuff, so I don't know if this would even work on necessarily on original hardware, but if it does, you're in for a lot of crackly stuff, especially towards the later stages of the game. Reset pipe, alright. Means there's a puzzle afoot here. A puzzle that's not so hard once you have a cape. Because of viruses issues. Well, yeah, like I said, the late game in this is quite lengthy. Like, what are we at now? Hour 53 minutes? I've spent the last hour on the last two levels. This level and the one before. I've been on for over an hour. So, as we speak, it took me over probably 25 minutes to do the castle level. Of course, granted, with tools, because this takes... Because, again, no midpoints. Can I kill... No, okay, these are... Okay, no. These are... Those are Haimari frickin' squids. I just said, they're Haimari squids. We can't kill them. Because I don't have fire. Damn, son. Yeah, I know, right? Apparently this level took... Lord Kronos over an hour to play on YouTube. I actually... Because I had to glance at his playlist for a couple of the secret exits, and, yeah, the last video, which covers, like, the bonus stuff, like, the post-game stuff, was almost 3 hours long. God damn it, fish! Oh, come on. Squids. Alright, that was room, like, what, 16? Here's room 17. More water. And we have some Donkey Kong 2 music going here. Yeah, I gotta wait. This is a little elevator construct here we gotta take. That dude claims toolless, yeah. Better man than a lot of us. Here's the thing, like... Triggers Autumn Warp. Whoa, hang on. That pushed me under the level, what? Wait a second. Try that again, can I... Oh, I had it! Hang on. I might be able to glitch this. Hang on, I just want to do it for... Ah, oh, come on. I gotta hold down when I'm doing it, otherwise I'm gonna... Hey! Look at me glitch the level. Except for... Doesn't really do you much. There's a wall there. There's a wall in the way. I'm not gonna be able to do much. Am I safe here? Yes, barely. Alright. I gotta hit that switch, probably. All I will say is if indeed Kronos is tool-free legit, there must be like some very subtle editing that he does that like to where it's barely noticeable. Either that or he's a god player, one or the other. Oh shoot. By the way, I see those Delectros down there. I'm not stupid. Another switch. Fun times. I was like, please tell me I'm safe here. Because I don't want to get squished. How do I... Oh, okay, I have to go over to where those coins are. Oh my god, oh, almost did it again. Almost glitched out of the level again. That would have been... I gotta go over here. Oh yeah, I didn't turn my fast forwards on. Whoops. Oh well. Not that useful, anyway. Boosh. Pop up in here. Shout out to the score appearing way down there. Okay, gonna hide in here. Alright, now this room is going to take, looks like, a little bit. Slog through here. because of layer shenanigans. Ooh, that was lucky. All right. Oh, shoot! That's not lucky at all. Better idea. Wait for that to move back down. Come here, fish. I wasn't paying attention because I was watching frames drop randomly. Good job. Finish of the front door. Okay, well. Alright, I guess we're doing Bowser then. Because I didn't do Bowser, did I? Did I do Bowser last week? I don't think I did. Because I was all like, oh yeah, do Bowser last. Just the front door. I don't remember if I beat Bowser or not. Oh crap! Alright, well. Oh, we got a... Okay, that's... Now, see, so, yeah, getting glitched through the level is great and all, but... When, I don't know. Ah, dang it! Gelectros. Why layer Gelectros? This is a long freaking room. That's all I'm gonna say about that. Come on, go back down. Oh, God damn it. Hi, Mari, no! Oh, good. Here I am with no fire. This is... Preview of me playing a hyper hack is basically just, yeah, guess what? There's gonna be... That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. That's also not gonna work. Yeah, you ever wanted to know what it would look like for me to play frickin' hyper? Here's an underwater level, for example. Freaking invincible squids that you can't kill unless you happen to have a fire flower. Damn it! Oh my god, no. Like, I'm basically screwed here. Go. Alright. There's an on-off switch I have to hit too. Fun. Oh, and there's now... Oh, great, there's three of them now. Alright. Oh, wait, I despawned one. I'm very lucky, I despawned one. Alright. Damn it. No! Get out of the way! Stupid squid. Oh, I hate this. I hate these. Stop hitting the switch twice. Yeah, go that way. What? Why does it keep shooting me so damn far down? This is so dumb. There we go. This room's been going on for like 20 fucking minutes now. Apparently there's a switch to hit. Where is it? No. There it is. Bad news, I'm about to die. Yeah. God, no, I went too far, shit! Get over here. There we go. I'll just go with this. I'll just glitch through the level, I don't mind. Fudge. Need to be, no, go away! That ain't gonna work. How the fuck do you get over there? I guess you have to do this. You need to have a switch. It's so dumb. Oh, fuck off. Hit that. There you go. All right. Where's my way out? Come on. Where's my door? Why'd you gotta put the door on the layer? Come on. Well, that took forever. Room 16. Or 17. I don't even remember no more. We got some RNG balls. Alright. Okay, now he's dropping Koopas. That's big deal. Ow. Big deal. Okay, learn to swim, Mario. Come on. Alright, that was 3 of the 7. 3 Koopa Kids down, 4 to go, and this just continues. Room who knows what now. Whoa, plant. Ha ha, sprite limits. Football Charlie has been left a broken shell of a man. Sup, Gamma? Oh, fuck. This level is half of Super Mario World. Might as well, but god damn it! Fire plants! I hate. Oh, come on! Also, the wet, the disgusting slapping sound of this music. I don't think you've seen the. It might be a take on an earlier level from this hack, but. All I'm gonna say is that this is getting a little excessive. Fuck. Because, again, you have a level that's like 30 plus rooms long with no midpoint whatsoever. Like, this level was designed pretty much, I would say, specifically for either people who want one hell of a challenge, fuck off football. Oh, I hate you. Charlie, I hate you so much. Get out of here. You did. Oh, come on. Come on. Go away. Away with the footballs, please. Get out of here. Ugh, projectile spam again. But this, if you can count a bat as a projectile, then yes. And again, this just the wet slapping noises that is as well. Admittedly, Gamma, if this level had needed midpoints, it needs about 4 at least. Well, that sounds like fun. Ah, wait—is this reverse sinking or? Yes, this is reverse sink. This is reverse elevator. This is different. Don't normally see this too often. Oh god, look at the slowdown going on here. I need you to. Ah! Oh crap, I had that too. Dang it. No. You don't gotta publicly call me out on it, Scrubby, please. Oh, come on. I can only assume, yeah. Over there is a death trap. How? The hour-long castle? Actually, the castle wasn't an hour long, which shocked me. For 27 rooms, I actually got through that fairly quick. I think like 25, 30 minutes. But I would have had to have done that to get to here. That level unlocks this level, so... Oh, you mean this? Okay, yeah, okay, yeah. Oh, right, because this was a fortress, wasn't it? Yeah. Fudge. Fudge sickles. In with the projectile spam. Out of here. Shoot. Shoot. Nice jump, bro. Where am I safe to land? Right here? Hey! Okay. Ugh. Mario 3 Castle. Alright. Mario 3 Castle from World 7 of Super Mario Bros. 3. No less. Nice. Love it when Potobo spawns the moment I jump out. Alright. Oh, did I say World 7? Yeah, World 8. Yeah, I'm dumb. I am slightly dumb. What am I doing? I can break these. I can break these! Aha. It can, it just gets a little finicky sometimes. Oh, this looks fun. Oh no. I did not want to spin into that. This looks fun. Scrolling Deathfire. We got hot foot in the house. Grab the fence. All right. I am, like, just barely safe in this corner. Wow. Like, one safe spot in that whole area. All right. Am I safe in this corner? Good. Well, admittedly, Gamma, who hasn't? I mean, oh, what? Whew, okay, well, that's a little... Man, there is no safe spot. You just kind of... It's just kind of, hey, buddy. Keep your eyes open, because there's stuff about. Whoa. A lot of close-quarter stuff going on in this room. Get out of here. Ooh, that's a big, fast-moving fire stick. I'm just gonna hide up at the top of the level again. If I jump here, is this gonna be strong negative repercussions? No, actually, it worked out perfectly. Minutes. Yeah, just about, actually. Yeah, I went in here about a minute and, what, an hour and 25 into the stream. It's now 2 hours, 11 minutes in, so... Yeah. Well, it's obviously going to be longer than what Chronos showed, because Chronos did it in, like, one fell shot. Oh, my God. How did I beat that over here? All right. Because what Chronos ended up showing was just one fell swoop. Yeah, so this is the hour long. Yeah. I thought you meant the castle gauntlet, Gamma, so that's why I was confused. Boo Cloud! My favorite! So finicky. Sometimes. Yeah, block here. Yeah. Whoa! Ah! Ah! How does Kronos do it? I have no idea. Oh god, that ain't gonna work. Oh, come on! Quit sp- oh, I was safe. Damn it! Again, these boos are so finicky. To win their- when can they hit you and when can't they? Like, even sometimes they just- sometimes you can just walk through them and it's nobody's business. Like, big deal, bro. And then there's other times where it's just like, nah. He hit you. Frickin' hell, Johnson. Why did I do that? Oh, come on, nice spawn, bro. Whatever. I hate these boo clouds so much. Oh, right on top of you. Just spawns right on top of you. Cool, thanks. Alright. What is going on here? Puzzle of some kind. We have reset doors in play. Two free capes, alright. These are all vines, all right. All right, so I take it this is don't ever get hit land. Spawn nothing but vines. Don't lose your capes, kind of. Just don't lose your capesville. Oh my god. This is a lot of rotodiscs. Lot of rotodiscs. How? In God's name, do you expect me? Okay, I can hide here. There we go. Hey! Yeah, this is literally don't ever get hit because you need cape for everything. You literally need every vine they give you. That's another cape. Yeah, those are coin blocks. Those aren't actually necessary, but... oh, God. Really? Really? What are you? Freaking FPI Productions now? Freaking hell, Johnson. That's good enough. I can make it from there if I don't get hit, which is asking a lot. Okay. P-switching this block, right? Yes. Oh, good. I probably have to get down there before the thing runs out, right? All right. Dang it. No. Damn it. Oh my God, come on. If you blow it, you start all over again. Why? Why do you have to be a jackass hack maker person? No! Come on! No, 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 no! Get in the door. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, that's lovely. Jumps in the lava. Fun. Can I jump on him still? Yes, I can. All right. Yeah, stay in there. Whoops, whoops. This will work out lovely. Just stay in there. Yeah, just chill out down there. Perfect. That's 4 Koopa Kids beaten in this level. We are just about to an hour in this level now. At least we're getting a little bit of a break here. Kind of. In terms of exit count, yes, but I don't remember. I don't think I beat Bowser yet, so I gotta go do Bowser's Castle still. But I think... How much time have I got? Just under an hour? I should be able to beat it for the end of the stream, so I think... In lieu of speedrunning today, because I think I might just start Bowser's Cataclysmic Trap tonight. Like I've been promising you for weeks I was going to get to it, and then it's like, oh, I'll probably finish it. I'll finish this week. Nope, didn't finish it this week. I'll finish it this week. Nope, didn't finish it this... So. Ah, come on. Damn. Ugh, I hate these slopes. Doesn't help, there's freaking piranha plants everywhere. See, doesn't matter. See, if I hit the freaking fireball, I still get hit. Because screw you. Get off of there, alright. Remember how I said we were getting a break? This is the break you get. You get freaking super steep slopes. So we'll take that time. We'll see. I don't know if I'd go that far, Gamma. I mean, if it's Kaizo in any sense at all, it's... Whoops. If it's Kaizo in any sense at all, it's because of... God damn it! Get out of my way. It's Kaizo on because of how long it is with no midpoint. But that's it. Like, the overall difficulty of each room is not that bad. Overall, like... It's more the fact that you have to do it in one shot without dying. Well, this isn't Vanilla's... Man, this isn't Vanilla's Secret 1. What are you talking about? What you talking about? That wasn't Vanilla's Secret 1. Alright, that one was fairly straightforward. Oh, it's another climbing level. Alright, I was gonna... Can I cape strat at all? I could have right there if that Koopa hadn't been in the way of it. Oh, good. Alright. That waterfall is doing some things it should not be doing. Ah! You see... Hackmaker guy, why do you gotta, use this music here? Because... This reminds me of such a good... A couple of good levels from frickin'... This hack needs a name. Why do we gotta disparage the name of that hack? Ow, fish, please. Why do we gotta disparage the name of that hack? Which is odd because it needs a name. Damn you. This is the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way because I need to be over there, apparently. I think. Or do I? Wait. No, I don't. Or, no, yes, I do. Unless this is a... No. I can go in one of those. Can I go in one of these? Oh no, I go over here. Okay. Yeah, I get what he's trying to do. It's like, oh man, the waterfall's coming out of the rocks, but it does kind of look cut off there, bro. Oh god, Football Charlie. Ah, bats. All right. All right. Like, if by chance you want someone wanted to make this hack, wanted to deem this hack speed runnable, this level itself could be its own category. That's how. God damn it. This level could have its own category. Oh, okay, well. I could do that, but it would get me killed. I could do this, though. Oh god, what is up with this music? Let's listen to this. Listen, this is a monstrosity. Like a little horn in the background. Why must you ruin my childhood game by putting these garbage ports in? I used to love Crash Bandicoot, kind of. It was my least favorite of the three, but I preferred 2 and Warped versus the first one, but it's still a good game. I actually beat it in one stream here back in April, or May, or whenever I did it. Start to finish 100% in one stream. I was quite happy with myself about that. The drums are messed up. Well, the drums are messed up in a lot of it, to be honest. Yeah, it did. Took me just over like 3.5 hours, I think. Oh, jeez. Oh, you meant those. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. When you're first playing it, yeah, it's a bit of a thing. But and where to save, and how to save, and once you know how to do it, though, it's a fairly respectable game. I don't like the, still to this day, don't like the, hey, you're not allowed to die if you want the gem thing. But I'm really glad they nerfed it for 2 and Warped, but should have submitted to speedrun.com. I highly doubt that I was anywhere near a world record in that game. Diagonal bullets going here. The problem with this is going to be I don't know where I'm safe, because there could be munchers anywhere. I might not have been last place. That's all that matters. You wouldn't have been last. I love how the brick breaking is, like, not on screen at all. Like, not where the brick was. Like, watch. But top of the screen, like, that's where it was before. Wow. Alright. Oh, this ain't gonna work. Oh, those are missile bills. Alright. This level in and of it. Oh, good. Just what we need, a bullet generator. My favorite. Ah! I should have known. Exit pipe, thank you. Oh, shit. Good job. Oh my. Alright. Wow. So... well, this is something. Alright, that's nifty. Good luck not being able to see where you're going. Yeah, my guy, turn it... okay, okay, the cement blocks still show up. That's nice. And thankfully, the enemies still show up. But outside of that... crap, alright. Trust what you see on screen. Okay. Oh, man. Ah! That's a trap, alright. Well, it's not really a trap. You do this. You can see again! Let's sneak past that. That's what I'm saying, like this level could have its own speedrun category. Just get someone to give you an SRAM that's saved up to here and then freaking have at her, boys. Hello, I'm Master Yoshi. How's it going? Welcome to the show. Thanks for stopping by. Quick update. I have now been at this level for over an hour. How do I move forward? Okay, right. Ah! No! No! That's with tools. Now, if I was doing this without... what? Okay, hang on a second. Can I... Where's the next switch? Because, yeah, there's... there's nothing here. Wait a minute, let me... can I... oh. Oh, okay. That's kind of mean-spirited. That's kind of a trap, don't you think? Pushing kind of the Kaizo trap limits there, don't you think? Oh, jeez. Get out of here. Fireballs, please. Crap. Oh, my God. Oh my God, just imagine how long I'd be doing this if I was trying to do this tool-free. I'd be here all freaking week. Damn it! Jump when I push the jump button! I gotta kill these guys, otherwise I'm gonna end up... is that a hidden midpoint? Yes, yes it was. Lots of them. Hold my space bar, is my rewind key, I don't care, I'm being a cheating little bitch, don't care. Terra, you're- what? Alright, there's dudes off screen hitting the switch now. That's fun. Terra, I'll send you an SRAM save to here, and you are more than welcome to try this tool free, and you show me how it's done. Oh, good God. Alright. Gonna... Venus Flytrap, cease and desist. Yeah. Only I could get to that one in the far corner, but I... shit. Actually... I'd be... I really want to get that guy in the corner there, because... come on! Without getting hit, preferably! That one guy is going to be the last thing in my way. You know what, I'm not even going to worry about it. If I just sit right here... ah, no! No, this... this is a little ridiculous. No, I'm gonna wait, because he's gonna... oh, no! No, don't come down here. Thank you. Go back up. Thanks. Freaking earthquakes there. Okay, he went over there. I can clear some stuff out now. I hate hammers. He throws them too fast. He's throwing them even faster now. That's lovely, isn't it? I'm just gonna sit here and wait for him to come back. He'll be back, don't worry. I'll wait. There we go. That's 5 Koopa Kids beaten now. You know what? Not even gonna give it a chance. Remember at the beginning, I was like, no, I won't fly through sections. No, I'm flying through sections now. Oy vey. It's a long room. That's what we're doing. If I can fly, god damn it. And I can't hear, but probably need a fire flower at some point. Hopefully not. The hell are those? If there's enough hidden midpoints. Nope, there are no midpoints. I reiterate. Absolutely zero. Terra, you have to beat the level, start to finish, in one shot. The number of midpoints in this level are exactly 0. just response, dude. Saw one in the dark room. Did you? Well, let me find a pit to fall in. We'll science this. Let's try from here. Science! Let's science this. Let's see. Terra claims there may have been a hidden midpoint. Let's see. Nope! That's the first room again. Like I said, man. No midpoint. 0. Zilch. Start to finish, you got one chance. That's why I'm saying. I didn't get it, though. Okay, even so, even if there was one hidden midpoint, randomly somewhere in the level, there's only going to be one, and this level's still going to be ridiculously long no matter how you slice it. Well, alright, whatever. Get out of here. Alright, let's just say for the sake of argument, even if there is one, this hack does not have multi-midpoint. So, that would have been the only one. You still have to beat, like, 4 Koopa Kids to get there, which takes a solid hour to do, so... That's if you tool spam and don't die. Now tack on the extra hours and hours you're going to spend dying, getting to that said midpoint. Does it really matter if you get it or not? How do I avoid... Well... Now, it doesn't explicitly say no midpoint, but it says once you go in, there's no way out. Take that how you will. It doesn't necessarily mean there is no midpoint. Again, we're going off... Again, DLD is simply going off of Kronos' run of this. It's possible Kronos didn't see it either. Because I sure as hell didn't. If there was a little... If there was just a tiny little... Oh, no. This flying Yoshi? Yes, it is. Of course, green Yoshi does not infinite fly here, so that's... fun. Oh, good. We're doing this again. Alright. Alright. Time to tear a lunar cheese. Yeah, I'd have to find the damn room for... Terra, if you've got this hack on saved somewhere, you go ahead and look. And you let me know if there actually is a midpoint there. But even if there is, again... You're talking... The amount of time it's going to take you just to get there, that's a lengthy playing session just to get there, tool-free. And then you got to do the entire second half. Oh my god, what is this? Dang it! Stupid horse, cooperate. Oh, come on. Alright, these both, okay, these all shoot diagonally up. So if I hit that and then kind of hide over here. Hey. Wonder what virus did. Suffer, I would imagine. Oh, good. Koopa Shell Brothers, Bullet Bill Brother! Alright, well. Oh, jeez. That's a nice switch to have to go after. Thank you. Oh, are you kidding me? No! Hit the button. There you go. Alright, now you gotta dodge rocks. Ow! No catch to this. Oh god, look at all these plants. That's a lot of plants. Let's just eat a few of them. I love how they shoot immediately. Like, really? 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 Yeah, they shoot the instant they come out of the pipe, so... Kinda have to... Either get them in the pipe... Oh, fuck off. Just frig off. No, you're right. You're absolutely right. Yoshi is a dinosaur. He's a dinosaur that wants really badly to be a horse, though. I mean... It's pretty obvious. Okay, well... This is a problem. How? There's like a million Hammer Brothers here. How do you propose I survive this without tanking a hit? Other than, okay, well, actually, you know what? They're descending, so this is good. Do it again. No, do it again. Keep going down. Just keep going down. There you go. Keep going down. Alright, there you go. That's how you do it right there. Alright, we're just gonna be rid of him. I'm gonna take a second here because I wanna see the viewer list here. I haven't looked in over an hour. 17, not bad. I'm being encroached upon by a reverse boo. Okay. What? Oh, okay. Where is this level on the map? It is right in the middle of Star World. It's the fortress right in the heart of Star World. Okay, go up there, you're stuck. Have to reset. I don't like what I'm seeing here. All right. I'm this right to get to that switch. Oh boy. All right. Whoa. 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 Hey. All right. Everybody just calm down now. I'll just use a safe state for sanity. Star World take you to Bowser right quick? No. No, because no, the fortress in the middle of the Star World, according to DLD, it triggers Autumn Warp, so... Ah. I got a glitched Boo Ring. That's good. I decided to go bananas. Alright. Alright, this room's not too bad, though. I don't mind this. So no any percent? Bro, I told you, this is not a very... This is not a very speedrun-friendly... Vidya game. I need to hit a switch. God dang it. Come up here. There you go. Good hammer, brother. Jump up here where you have no chance of getting a hammer that's gonna hurt me. Bip. Oh man, the sound effects are lagging like hell. Where's my... There we go. Oh, this is another one of these. Alright. Hello, J4 Rule. How are you doing? Welcome to the show. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, well the good news is that this is not an Eerie generator. The Eeries that are here are just constantly looping through the screen warp like I am. What you see is what you get. It's not like there's gonna be more of them. Timing update. We're now over an hour and 20 minutes on this level. Oh my god, look at the size of those. Those are some big Eeries right there. We're now north of an hour and 20 minutes on this level. We've been at this for an hour and 20 minutes, roughly. Give or take. Now there's a lot of Eeries. Didn't I have just dropped down there? Oh, jeez Louise, that's a lot of... Okay, that is a lot of ghosts. Chilling out down there. Alright. Didn't even have to hit that switch. Well, don't jump, you fool. All right. Oh, good lord. What? Okay. Jeez. Okay, no. This cape stays with me, okay? This cape stays with me. This is a lot of freaking ghosts. How? How do you propose? I suppose you just rush it? No, that doesn't work. No, you know what? It's not worth it. I'm just gonna take the hit. Because it's not worth spending 20 minutes trying to not get hit there. Oh my god. You know what? No, being small, probably the best option. Probably being the best option. I mean... Fuck off. How many ghosts can you fit in a room? Answer, a lot. When they're giant, too. Oh, man, this is just... Wait, what? Oh, you gotta, like... do that. Except time it better so that the giant Eerie is not in your way. How is this gonna work? Shoot. Okay, I know how this is gonna work. You just got... That's not how it's gonna work. It doesn't work from there. How? I can't get down there. No, I have to hit a switch here. How is this gonna... Oh, you gotta go down here and hit it. There's one down here.
Yeesh.
Okay. Wendy O'Koopa. Alright, now again, candy rings are temporary, so if I just kinda let them go. Whoa! Hey, nice jump, girl. Nice jump, Wendy. Gonna cross back and forth here. Yeah, what up? Gotcha. Kinda let him go. At least by and large, these fights haven't been that hard. Like, it's just a matter of... No midpoint, yeah, there you go. Oh, God. Yeah, that was 6 Koopa Kids. Ow, fuck you. Yeah, I think we're not doing... Whether I did Bowser's Castle or not, I'm not doing Bowser's Castle when this is done. We're gonna call this the end of the game. When I get this Autumn Warp, that's it. But no, if anyone wants an SRAM of this saved here, so they can play this level and see how they fare to in a tool-free environment, I will send it to you. Some way or another. Uh-oh, sprite memory gone awry. Uh-oh. I would love it if the hack just died on... Like, the hack just dies on my way there. That'd be so funny. If this thing crashes before I get to the end. That way, you don't have to play the whole game to get here. At least Super Sig World's, like, manageable. Yeah, there's still some levels that suck. See, Sig World 4, but... Like, most everything in the... Pretty much everything past World 6 in Sig World 4, but... Thankfully, we're almost done that one. I think we only have, like, 2 levels left. At least the first couple of rooms after a Koopa Kid are actually fairly straightforward. So it's like, ah, oh, nice little detox from what it was you were doing, and then in a couple of rooms you're back to the grindstone. Huh? Wait, what? I gotta like. Huh? I gotta do the thing where I, like... Yeah, I gotta do the thing where I, like... Do things. Fun times, alright. This is true, yeah. Oh my god, Duck Game, if this had a secret exit, I would be... legit pissed. Do I need to hit this? Doesn't look like I do. Try not to anger the Lakitu. Base Lakitu up there. If I'm gonna do Sig World 6 hard mode, only accept my password. So... How does one get past... I think I'd rather not do hard mode. Is there a normal mode? Or should I just skip 6? This isn't too shabby. Oops, excuse me. Ah, no. Get out of here. There is a normal mode. I'll probably just play the normal one. Oh god, I was supposed to keep Lakitu alive, wasn't I? Welp! Well, we have a problem now. Yeah, go ahead and share it for anybody who wants to play the hard mode, because I'm probably just going to play the normal one. I'm not even going to venture. Let me see if I can't. Actually, I might be able to do this. Okay, hang on. I might be able to P-speed jump. But just do it right. Yep. But oh, shit. You'll venture? Oh, boy. You have fun with it. I should have jacked the cloud. Yeah, you're right. You're right. What am I doing? Yeah. Gamma's got a point. Yeah, I can just take the cloud. What am I doing? I fireballed the guy. It's a permanent cloud now, I hope. In before it just disappears over the pit. Just in case. All right, there we go. Whoops, excuse me. Coming through. Whoa, all right. Oh, no. No, they really didn't want you to get rid of that Lakitu, did they? Well, you know what? Aw, man, spells out meme if you look really closely. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, okay, let's just agree now. We're not doing Bowser. We're just gonna... This is good enough. I mean, it doesn't even... Fuck. Doesn't even count for an exit, so whatever, man. Yeah, because, I mean, if the hard mode is... Or for Sig World 6, if the hard mode's just the same as normal, except hard, you know, more enemies and stuff, big deal, right? I'm playing Sig World to try to have fun. There's something this Charlie is... not giving me is fun. God damn it! Oh, Mario, hit! Hit the football player with the fireball. Thank you. And before Kaizo finish, yeah, jeez. At this rate, I wouldn't be shocked by that. Thank God, cape. All right. This'll help. What? Stupid freaking Lance. You are perhaps devoid of switch palaces and its blocks. Alright, well, that's no biggie. I'm saying, I'll just play the normal mode. This doesn't look good. No, I wanted to... kill the ember. Thank you. Virtually the same as normal. Alright, well, in that case, I'm not going to bother with it. I'll stick to normal mode. Embers! I hate them. Hate them with a burning passion, no pun intended. Smokey is disappointed. Only you can prevent... Only you can prevent getting massacred by plants every time you turn around. Oh yeah, these... I was really hoping those would be bricks. I could just be like, oh man, floating munchers! How did that get through? But no. Oh god! Alright. Nice surprise there, bro. You had me fooled for a second. Really sick of these everything blocks. Fuck off. Can't have my cape. I've worked so hard to get another one. Damn it! Little capes. So finicky. Okay. Hey, alright. Door, thank god. Alright. Oh, good. I can't see. Oh, now I can. Alright, if you see a spinning block, that means there's a bullet shooter in it. And it's best to get away from said thing quickly as humanly possible. Whoa! Didn't even see that rock there. I don't know how I jumped over it. Oh god, baseball man and... No! Oh. Oh, the timing's off. God dang it! That worked. Alright. Well, I see that rock up there. Don't think I don't. Saw that one. Nice jump, bro. Whoop. I want to win! Let me win! End the game. Or crash, or something. If it crashes, I win. I have never before have I seen a level this drawn out. And now there's a bullet generator. I mean, you probably shouldn't be putting vines right next to the edge of the screen, because all it takes is one bullet bill, and the next thing you know... Let me guess, crossfire? Oh, okay, I was gonna say. No! I shouldn't have tried to race that bullet. How do I... Oh. I bet you would, yeah. If it just dies, yeah. Oh, football! Oh, come on, RNG football, really? Oh... This level is... redonkulous. Alright, I'm getting rid of this chuck first. Oh, I didn't even have to hit the switch! Haha! That switch was a lie! Alright. Always nice when I can't see what blocks I'm jumping on. Oh, come on! Really nice when I can't see the blocks that I meant to land. Oh, god damn it. Of course it's a donut. I'll just... Come on. Oh, they're donut blocks. That's even worse. Please don't put vines next to the side of the screen where the bullet bills could spawn and kill me. That's all I'm asking. Door! Koopa Kid number 6, I believe. I don't want to know. I hate these hammer spawns. Can't jump without getting hit by a fucking hammer! Oh, good. The lights just went out. Okay, switch to bones. I can handle this a little bit. Maybe. Okay, come... What is with all the fireballs?! Is there no safe place to stand here? I don't remember. I don't know who I fought in this level yet. I can't see again. Back up on top of that block. Okay. Where'd he go? I can't... I have to lean in. Ah! Where'd he go? Come here, you! Step out of the darkness and face me like a man! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Come here! Fuck you! Why are there multiple potables everywhere? Yeah, come here. I like that. You stay right there. Stand right... back to hammer. No, he's doing both now. All right. Hey, now he's doing... Okay, now he's doing fireballs. This just will not end. It's so delirious sounding, I know. Ah, come on. You mean like Delirious the Wrestler? Why the... fuck off! Come on, this is ridiculous! You don't need a million frickin' potaboats here! This is insane. No! Okay, no, what am I doing? Alright, he's gonna throw a hammer this way. Let it go. There. Alright. Alright, save. That was 7, I think. Or 6. I don't even remember. I don't remember anymore. Hard boss. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. What do I do now? I ride this down a little bit. Alright. Up. Alright, so update. Hour and 40 minutes now. And counting on this level. Getting that shot in Freude. Oh, shoot. Up. Again, at least now we get kind of a little breather. Take stock of your surroundings. We can kind of relax for a minute. Just kind of appreciate your surroundings. Take a breath. Kind of smoke if you got them. I'm going to need a beer after this. Holy crap. I think I want to go down here. Oh, no. Let's back up here. So I get on the other side of the Sparky. All right. Now we can ride up. I gotta wait for this to come all the way down. Oh. Last section 3. Oh my god, yes! Never before. DLD, I have never been so happy to hear you say something in chat. Oh god, whoa. Terra, please! Terra, lewd, please. Alright. This section is avoid Rotodisc. Actually, I stand right here. I'm perfectly safe from Rotodisc. Well, I'm not safe anymore. All right, well. Okay, but I should be safe right here as well. This is perfectly symmetrical, so I can just kind of ride this down and then kind of whoop. No! Those are E's. I gotta... Up. Now watch out for everything. I find it amusing that, like, I'm the only thing that can interact with... Ow. I'm the only thing that can interact with anything here. Like, these are all, like... padded over M blocks. There's a pencil up there. That's fun. Oh, this looks great. Oh, okay, I can do this. Hey. Alright. No, 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 go back up. Alright. Alright. Okay, these are good old-fashioned. I remember those. Those are from, stuff. And now I need a cape. Alright, see. Oh, yeah, it's these ones. Right, yeah. These blocks that appeared in, like, 3 levels. Yeah, they weren't kidding. Guy was not joking when he said this was a long freaking level. Nice Nice jump, bro. At least they're just kind of giving me the power-ups. I don't have to drop them. Well, I wasn't going to say Mario Land 2 Gamma. For the fire ones, I was going to say TSRP 2R, but... I think even maybe the original TSRP 2, but... Good enough. Nope, nope, get that the other way. Presumably I want that on. Yes, I do. Okay, so again, nice little cooldown level. I'm waiting for, like, a power-up or a switch that's gonna be, like, a swerve. Like, you didn't want that, but... Okay, well, there's the swerve switch. Whoops. Whoops. There's the swerve switch. There's the don't hit... There's the switch that says don't hit me. Whoops. I'm waiting for, like, the blocks to not switch from thing to thing. Wah! Wasn't ready for that! I saw coins up ahead. Is that good? Am I about to win? If I can properly break these? Select. Oh god! Okay, that's a warning. You gotta switch. Oh man. There's... Okay, well, again, he was kind enough to warn me. I was just dumb enough not to understand what he meant. Okay, this is the harder part. Now you gotta actually... When you see a note block, you gotta switch your power up. See a note block, switch. Oh, shoot! Oh, I got swerved! There you go. There's the swerve right there. I need to hit this. Yes, I do. Dang it! I ain't got time for this. Oh no. Oh no, we're good. Okay, don't switch. Shit. I said don't switch. Don't fall in the hole. Now switch. Don't hit the switch. Boy, that's not confusing at all. Don't switch. Now switch and hit the switch. Switch. Okay, this is getting a little cramped now. Can we not? Can we not cramp it up like this? Shit! No! It's just a prank, bro. Five! It's too close quarters. I can't do this without hitting the switch. There we go. Hey! Oh my god, I gotta hurry up. Oh, I shouldn't have hit that. I can't keep up with this! It's too fa- No! 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 Swerved again. I swerved again. Don't switch. Now switch. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, boy. What? Whoa. Do I actually have to go down in there? Can I just kind of go over the top? Hello. Hello, Magic Man. How are you this fine day? My face win. Oh, good. There's this Potobo spawning from out of nothing. Good. But I'm so happy. Well, I wasn't. I was reading the chat. Yeah, paint it. Get out of here. The wizard power's out of here. Dang it! And quit spawning potabos out of ground. That doesn't. These are. Wait. Are these? Are these RNG? These seem like they're RNG to me. They're not spawning from the same place twice. Fuck you. And your stupid wizards. He really... Last room before Reznor. Thank the gods above. Whomever he, she, it, whatever may be. But no, seriously, are these RNG potabos? Because if so, that's crazy. I've never seen that done. I think I asked that same question before, and... now I'm stuck spin jumping, that's pretty great. Ah, dang it. Dang it! And I was right there! I was right there! More or less, give or take. These stupid RNG potabos. Like, it's literally a potabo generator, which I've never seen done. I don't think. Yeah, they're spawning like just randomly, out of nowhere, out of nothing and nowhere. It's hilarious in and of itself. Please, door. Please, boss door. Based boss door, please. I'm begging you. Save me. Save me, Oprah Winfrey. Help me, Tom Cruise. Help me get the fire off. God dang it! Oh, these freaking random fireballs. They just freaking always spawn under my feet, man. And this is why you don't invent a potabo generator. Because it's dumb. Or I'm just going insane, one or the other. I wouldn't be shocked. Get out of here. Magic Man, please, I don't have time for this. I have to remain airborne to avoid RNG fireball. Foyerball. Come on, door! Where's the door? I want the door! Boss, door, something, anything. This... Hallelujah! And after all that, I get shot by a fucking bullet bill in the... Twice get shot by a bullet bill in the frickin' Reznor room. But it's a Reznor room with a bullet generator. No. It's your autumn warp.